even though most of the ulama, the majority of the ulama believe that niqab is required for the woman. It is a required, it is wajib. Most of the ulama of fiqh prefer that a woman wears niqab over the hijab that we see here. Because these days we see hijab on the head and then we see tight jeans and tight shirts. And this person obviously does not know what hijab is. She thinks it's just something that she wraps around her head. I'd like to wrap something around her head.